The first step involves detecting and recognizing that there is a problem you are facing. Identify the nature of problem you are dealing with. The first phase of problem solving may sound obvious but often requires more thought and analysis, especially when you are in a difficult situation. When you have identified the problem, you will be able to understand it more clearly and able to communicate to others if you need to.